Okay.
This is our one-size-fits-all cloth diaper. It fits babies all the way from infancy to potty training. For a smaller child, these three sets of snaps on the front, you would just snap to the smallest. And you would bring around the hip snap, prevents leaking. It's the bottom snap. You would bring that around to the smallest size. Then bring around the other side to the smallest size. And then you would button these down, and that would be for a smaller baby. Once the baby grows, these would unsnap. You could snap them to the middle, which would be a medium-sized diaper, or you could leave them unsnapped to a larger size. And then this would unsnap to the outer snaps. That would be for a toddler or larger baby at potty training. These diapers are waterproof. On the interior, there is a PUL lining on the inside, which is actually made from bottles, from feeding bottles. It prevents any leakage, so they are waterproof. You don't need to put on any plastic pants or anything like that. The inside is a nice soft micro fleece that wicks moisture away from the baby, but is nice and soft, so it's nice and comfortable. Then the interior, there's an insert. It's a 6-layer microfiber insert, which is super absorbent. Once the diaper is soiled, if it's wet, you just simply turn it over, give it a couple shakes. When this is wet, it's a lot heavier, so it just falls right out, so you never have to touch that. If there's solids in the diaper and it's necessary, you can shake that out in the toilet. You can spray it off with a mini toilet sprayer or a squirt bottle. That would work well as well. And so that would be your soiled diaper. If you are out and about and you need to change the baby, you would change it the same way, obviously. And then we also offer a wet bag, which is also lined with PUL coating, which is waterproof. So instead of using plastic bags, you could just store the soiled diaper into the wet bag until it could be transferred into your bin liner for washing. And you could actually just do this wrong side out, so you never ever have to touch the soiled diaper. And you can wash the wet bag right along with the diapers. How to care for them. Store them in a pail liner. If you can find a washable pail liner, waterproof pail liner, that would be ideal, that you can wash right along with the diapers. If you want to wash them every couple of days, you want to start out with a cold water rinse cycle. And after that's done, then you would do a hot wash with a non-perfumed gentle detergent. There's quite a few out on the market that do well. You just want to make sure it's something that's going to be gentle on your baby. And that's our diapers.
Yeah, that's good.